Did you notice this Eternals Easter egg in Loki Season 2? When Loki and Morbius jumped to London, 1977, they walked by a movie poster of Kingo, who stars in many films. Kingo is an Eternal who went into the film industry for many years after the Eternals initially broke up. In the Eternals movie, Kingo explains that he just stays in the industry and keeps his fame by saying that he's a descendant and we even get to see him filming a movie.
If you like Marvel, sub for more.